In this age of special effects and stunt doubles, it's always refreshing to see the real deal. Jackie Chan is always the first person that comes to mind, and Jonathan Decker says he's a movie night must-see.
In Way of the Dragon, martial arts enthusiasts got to see Bruce Lee fight Chuck Norris. What could possibly top that? How about Jackie Chan versus Jet Li? While it's actually a fantasy adventure about an American teen traveling to ancient China, watching these two martial arts masters face off and then join forces is the real reason to check out The Forbidden Kingdom.